So, good evening, everyone. And this is the day that we've all been waiting for. Today is the cast announcement day, and I told everybody, good or bad, that I would video blog the results from CAS. I just got off the phone with CAS, and they gave us our results. And before I go into these, a couple things I wanted to explain to everyone. As a reminder, you guys know it's taken us close to 3 years to go from this process from start to finish. A lot of challenges along the way and a lot of hard work from everyone. And I also said to everyone, and I also said to the board, that if at the end of this thing, if I couldn't get us nationally accredited, that I absolutely am not the man to lead this organization into the future. And so today I have to make an announcement, and that is that I have to say goodbye to the organization that I've come to know and love for almost the last 14 years. And effective tomorrow, I become the new chief of the new CAS accredited White Oak EMS. We did it, man. 3 year accreditation is here. So sorry for the tears, and congratulations to everyone, and big celebration to follow. See you soon.